you guys a couple of minutes of this RTX and DLSS, the Medieval. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it, for an old game. Tab for portal locations. Oh, yeah. So we're going into Astral Equinox. I think I'm going to have fun with this game. Certainly with it running well. Looking pretty good for an old game. Probably a few secrets I've missed now, aren't there? Look at this, even underwater is quite good. Loads of secrets in these type of games. Try and figure it out. You'll have to excuse me, I ain't slept all night, I'm like falling asleep. Have a good look at the game, it looks fucking pretty neat, I have to say. It's an old game, but it's it looks really good. Press Turbo, oh yeah, okay. So, oh! Look at that water coming out. The ray tracing reflections in that make the game look really decent. Oh look, new level weapon. really isn't a lot wrong with this. I didn't want to do fall in there. There's something in the water. Can I get... Oh, I can. So, I'm not... falling asleep. Movement so fast. I mean, it's quality when you get the hang of it, because you its weapons are a bit shit as well. I'm at my own space. Yeah, I came up here, didn't I? Oh, look at that down there. See the lighting? They're firing them. Key, bro. Some bad shooting by me, though. I just got shot. Fucking hell. So cool. I bet you could jump off here and find a secret down there, I bet you. Oh, I bet not. It backed up the fucking ball, I see. Hmm. Sandler. What a waste. And then it takes to charge it up. Way this time though. Fire upon the red rune above. Bloody thing up, I'm gonna get you bastards. Really not it often. Oh shit. Yeah. wonder if you got to use a different colour for each one. Like, if you use blue against blue, I wonder if it's weak. Jump across to that bit. We're down here even. Have I been that way? Yeah, it's bodies, so I've definitely been that way. Let's just go. Come in. Right. Oh, fuck! I got no, no, no! Get out, get out! Oh, shit! Fuck, no. Oh, the fool's up. Good looking game, actually, with all the shadow in it. No, nothing against how it looks, it's quite good. Platform to Bastion of the Blue Moon. Hey! Ooh, 4 out of 9 secrets. Not so great. I took ages, look. Oh, that's cool. The first game. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.